A mom of three with one of her children in the car was flagged down at a stoplight in Midtown. An unknown woman offering her business card to help fix dents and scratches on the mom's car.
She kept trying to get me to get out, and she'd go behind my car where I couldn't even see her.
The mom never got out, but Precinct 1 Constable Alan Rosen says engaging with someone you don't know is just as bad.
Our criminal, or big jewelry or things like that, and so that becomes their target.
Scary to think someone could be watching you from a stoplight, but Rosen says if you're approach, look the person in the eye and say, thank you, but I don't need your services.
The thing to do is call law enforcement, say somebody's kind of following me, I'm nervous about it, describe the vehicle, allow law enforcement to head that way.
If you need, bring attention to your car.
Honk your horn, put your hazards on, do something that's drawing attention to yourself.